everyone. Since I was here on Calypso, I thought we would do the daily. It'll help me work up my Argonaut codex and get us a daily token. And I occasionally try to do these while I'm here on the planet. I'm pretty sure it only gives us one token. We're going to have to go over to this cave over here and kill like 50 Argonauts. Looks like homie there is hunting these smaller Argonauts. Level 3 ones. Which is a good choice if you're pretty low level and you still want to work that codex. Now I'm pretty sure I'll have to switch to the pixie armor, but I wanted the speed boost so it didn't take us quite so long to get to the cave here. And let's pull up that codex while we're at it. On during the run here. And in we go. And so you see it says equipment retrieved 05. Each area has like 10 Argonauts you have to kill, and once you've killed them, the equipment is able to be retrieved or whatever. And here we go. Oh, that was nice. I don't know what Argonaut skin's used for. I'm gonna be honest. I don't hunt a lot on Calypso. I just thought this would be fun. I like to stack the daily tokens periodically. I'm not really dedicated to getting a lot of them. But I know there's some like acceleration little jacket thing you can get for a really large amount. I know you can get skill pills. That's probably the thing that interests me the most, in all honesty. Ooh, ironstone. That's actually why I like hunting these, is because you get some iron. And I like to do a little bit of crafting sometimes with it. And it's a reasonable amount of codex. I mean, not a lot. 0.3% or so, it looks like. Let's see if I get an okay amount of ironstone, honestly. Maybe we'll craft some basic screws if this keeps up. I think that is the one that uses iron. And so we won't get a codex rank or anything today, I don't think. But like I said, this is a pretty quick instance, so to speak. Visit with someone, run over to the instance, run through, kill 50, get a little bit of loot, go back, get a daily token. And see how it just appeared right there. There's that research equipment because we've killed 10. And then we'll move down the next hallway. There'll be another 10. Oh, that basic stone extractor is nice. It goes for one of the earlier textures, gneissite or soper, one of those stone textures. And so it's nice to get that. We get a big enough snack. That's a texture run. Although I should go build up my texture skill on next island before we do that, probably. We would definitely maybe fare a little better. And the Argonauts are also kind of nice. Because if you hunt those Kerberos, or Kirbys as people like to call them, and these Argonauts, it gives you a pretty easy path to work up the Simple One Conductor. Which is good if you want to do electrical, like equipment manufacturing and that sort of thing. Or if you just want to round out your characters so they have a little bit of crafting in. Enough to do like level one blueprints or whatever. It's a pretty, not too expensive. I wanted to say cheap, but this it's not actually that cheap since it's 20 muscle oil and 2 eye oil, I think. So it's like 70 pack a click or so, I believe. But we'll get some eye oil to do that if we want. And then we'll get some stone, that iron, to do. I'm pretty sure it's a basic screw. Maybe I'll try and look it up while we're. Cause it's going to be in this little component book. But I don't want to get turned around in this cave either. Because my curiosity got the better of me a little bit. We'll look for that in a second. There another way down? Did we already get those guys? No, we didn't. Aha. Give us a chance to look. Pretty sure it's in the one. All right, let's move forward. Yeah. 20 muscle oil and 2 eye oil. And so since the muscle oil is 3 pack a piece and the eye oil is 5, that puts it at 70 pack per click. But oh, I should probably pay attention. I'm gonna go ahead and put my other armor on since they ganged up on me a little bit. While I was trying to look up that blueprint stuff for us. Finish that one, huh? Oh, that was a nice hit there. Six pet and shrapnel, eight pet and eye oil. And I think this one will trigger the equipment thing for us, which will put us 60% of the way done. I like how they kind of pop it just kind of near you too. That's kind of nice. Instead of it being spawning in some obscure corner of the room that you have to track down. Now we should be able to shoot out here and hang this left over here. And it's just around 20 mobs left. Yeah, it looks like we got about 10% of a codex already. And so that's reasonably okay. We will definitely not complain about it. Or that ironstone. How much ironstone have we gotten? 39 pieces. That's a pretty not insignificant amount, actually. Oh, there he is. I thought there was one more because that equipment box hadn't spawned yet, but then I couldn't find him. All right, four boxes down. Now we just have to get back on track, hang a right out of this corridor at some point. Right here. No right. In this sense, this is kind of interesting in that on all the other planets, the instances have like a treasure chest at the end or something to that effect, to where you don't get loot on every kill. And I haven't done a lot of instances on Calypso, but this one in particular, you see we get loot after every kill, which I found kind of interesting. It's kind of nice, honestly, because you get to kind of get, I don't know, a mixed bag on it, actually. I like it because you get to see and get stuff as you go. And I like the end thing better because you get big loots, which means better chance to items and stuff like that. I mean, it's hard to get an item generated on a 10-pack loot, so to speak. I think we've got a pretty fair amount of eye oil at this point too. Stack the shrapnel down there. Oh yeah, 17 pad eye oil. That's pretty significant. Cool. And this is was the last piece. So we could run back around through the caves and get out to the entrance, but if we use the teleport function, the T, it'll actually put us back at the entrance to the cave. And so, because I don't want to run if I don't have to, we'll just pause for a second. It'll get us there, and we'll continue on our merry way to get our reward there. And we're at the entrance and heading out. Throw on our speed armor. I see we got a couple of friends chasing us. There's the researcher. There's our daily token. And so basically, it's a daily token for killing 50 Argonauts. Anyway, hope everyone has an amazing day. Stay epic.